Fisher. Actress.
You're braver than I thought.
Author. Playwright.
This is what you have to look forward to.
Screenwriter.
These are businessmen. They have no knowledge of creative personalities.
And outspoken advocate.
If you declare something, it has less power over you, far less. Say your weak things in a strong voice.
Daughter of show business royalty, Carrie stepped into the spotlight at age 15, making her Broadway debut with her mother, actress and entertainer Debbie Reynolds. Carrie earned her first major film role in the comedy Shampoo, but it was 1977 Star Wars that catapulted her to international fame.
Will somebody get this big walking carpet out of my way?
The brash Princess Leia Organa made Carrie an overnight symbol of empowerment.
What the hell are you doing?
Somebody has to save our skins.
Carrie broke the mold of Hollywood starlet and established herself as witty, opinionated, and bold, both on and off screen.
Aren't you a little short for a stormtrooper?
Carrie continued with Disney family comedy, Sunday Drive.
You are a kidnapper, aren't you? I knew it. Kidnapper?
Carrie's on-camera career thrived with a multitude of parts in popular films over the years.
I've got the perfect guy. I don't happen to find him attractive, but you might. She doesn't have a problem with chins.
As an author, Carrie satirized the underbelly of show business, exposing her own flaws in the process. She bared her soul to the world, always brave and outspoken about her personal struggles.
I have my areas of certainty, and then I have my areas of self-doubt. You know, what doesn't kill you makes you stronger, or puts you on a talk show.
Carrie's sharp wit and sense of humor made her a sought-after Hollywood script doctor, with uncredited contributions to popular films.
It's Peter Pan.
In 2015, she returned to the role that made her career in Star Wars, The Force Awakens.
No matter how much we fought, I've always hated watching you leave.
She was very strong, very smart, very funny. There are not very many people like her.
I'm the best friend you can have because I'm loyal, because I'm alert, because I'm fierce, because I will go the distance with you.
May the Force be with you.